Hey, it's Nina. We are doing the Hollywood Sleaze. Happy Monday. Let's get to it. Well, Monday means only one thing, and yeah, your weekend movie wrap-up. Only thing that premiered this weekend was The Devil Inside, and needless to say, that came in at first, selling $34.5 million. Coming in second place was Mission Impossible, third Sherlock Holmes, fourth The Girl with the Dragon Tattoo, and fifth Alvin and the Chipmunks. What movie did you see over the weekend?
I had the chance to see it, but definitely passed. I'm just not into it.
So it finally happened. Beyonce and Jay-Z had their beautiful, healthy baby girl. The name, Blue Ivy Carter. She was weighed in at about 7 pounds and she was birthed naturally. Contrary to some beliefs and reports saying that Beyonce had a C-section, not true. It was a natural birth and the parents couldn't be any happier.
Welcome to the world, baby Blue Ivy Carter.
In other Jay-Z and Beyonce news, it seems that this baby was not their first attempt at trying to have a baby. Jay-Z released a song recorded this weekend, and it seems some lyrics are kind of exposing that a past miscarriage took place.
Last time the miscarriage was so tragic, we was afraid you disappeared, but nah, baby, you magic. So there you have it, shit happens. Just make sure the plane you on is bigger than your carry-on baggage. Everybody goes through stuff. Life is a gift, Lord, open it up.
As you can hear, the song ends with a recording of baby Blue Ivy's actual cries moments after being born. And from the rest of the lyrics, you can tell that Jay-Z really is a very proud father. Baby Blue, you really are a very lucky lady. This has been your Hollywood Sleaze. I'm Nina Blanco. Check me out tomorrow. I'll give you another video with more celeb news. And don't forget to check out my blog, ninablanco3.wordpress.com. It has lots of other stuff, so go check it out. See ya!